Matthew! What the hell? I'll have to take a day off because of you.
Hello, Jack. Sorry, but Matthew is out.
Who are you? And what happened to my partner?
Forget about him. You'll never see him again.
Is this a joke? What do you want?
There's no way of bringing back what you took from me. You will pay for your crime. Say hello to our old friends.
Matthew, if this is a joke, I'll kill you.
What a creepy toy. I hope it won't come to life.
Where did this hole come from? This is just madness. I don't like donuts. Donuts are for cops. I can't see any need for this knife. I'm not sure that's a good idea. That's not in my job description, you know.
Thank you.
shit. I need to go back to the office and call the police. But before that, I'd better find that innovative tablet. So, the system shows where the tablet is at the moment and what security cameras are available. And as far as I remember, this device allows you to activate certain electrical devices or equipment connected to our network. Ha! Before you know where you are, you'll be able to order pizza with this thing. That's all good, but I have to go back and call the cops.
What's wrong with this toy? What's wrong with this toy?
I'd rather lock the door.
You know, Jack, you and I have a mutual friend.
Yeah. The Undertaker, who'll be waiting for you when I get out of here.
You're still in the mood for jokes, I see. But that won't be for long. I'm sorry, but the police always have more important things to do.
Great. Looks like he's cut the power to the building. Even if I wanted to go through the main exit, I wouldn't be able to get there. Let's see. The generator is over here. I'll try and turn it on. It might power up the doors I need. Is that a jaw? God, what the hell is going on here? Not keys, but I can use them to open the door.
waiting for you in the warehouse. Yeah. And I gave my multipass to Matthew. With all these new gadgets, everyone is a photographer now. People take photos everywhere. In the elevator, in the toilets, pics of their food. It used to be better. Doesn't work. The fuse is broken. I need to look for a new one.
Damn, sounds strange. Maybe I better remove the fuse.
The tablet has died. Completely. I could charge it in the office. Matthew has a charger on his desk. I don't like donuts. Donuts are for cops. I need to find a way to break the lock on the kitchen door while the tablet is charging. Otherwise, I won't be able to get out of here. It looks like there was a crowbar in the warehouse. I have to find it.
Ugh. Great. Now I need to pick up the tablet and knock out the lock.
Give up, Jack. You won't get out alive. My other creation is waiting for you.
Thank you.
Come on. Come on. You son of a...
I think I told you quite clearly that you not only had to get the blueprints, but eliminate the target, too. You screwed up, Jack. Sort it out. Otherwise, you won't be seeing your daughter anytime soon.
Bishop, it's Ben. Our expert confirmed that your brother's blood contained modified Epicurean chloride. And it does more than just pacify a person. He's lucky he's not in a coma or something worse. The expert says it feels like you're in a plane that is minutes from crashing into the ground. Most patients have the condition for a period of several years.
My daughter, answer me.
target has escaped. I warned you, but you did not listen. My people are dying, and it's your fault. What if truly did your daughter have to pay for her father's mistakes? Goodbye, Jack.
Oh my God! No! Emily!